It's the 80th anniversary of D-Day, and whilst everyone's very familiar with the images of troops storming ashore onto the Normandy beaches off landing craft, what people often don't know is that our area in West Oxfordshire had a really crucial part to play in D-Day as well. And this beautiful place here, as you can see with the sun going down and now peaceful silence, was once RAF Broadwell. And if you talk to local people who remember this site in June 1944, they'll tell you about remembering along these concrete tracks here, the big Douglas DC-3 Dakotas of the Royal Air Force Transport Command, queued up with gliders ready to take troops across as D-Day happened, of course, on the 6th of June. Behind me here, this now grass-strewn concrete is the remains of one of the main runways, and it was from here that 512 Squadron RAF can claim to be the first unit over occupied France, because at 2 minutes past midnight they dropped some paratroops to help with the assault on the Merville Battery, which was an essential part of the assault on northern coastline. So from our area right here, from what was RAF Broadwell, we can claim not just some of the first soldiers and the Ox and Bucks who landed at Pegasus Bridge, but one of the first squadrons, 512, who took off from here to lead the assault on occupied France. The site is now returned to farmland, as you can see, and in fact a big solar farm covers part of it. But this is nonetheless a really evocative place, because amongst the peace and the quiet that we now see around us, there's still the remains to just remind us of what everybody did here, leaving from this place to free the world from tyranny. It's a reminder, of course, for us in West Oxfordshire of the importance now as then of air mobility. But above all, as I stand here in the quiet with the sun going down, I'm reminded most powerfully of the phrase that rings in all our ears at a time like this, that for our tomorrow they gave their today, and at the going down of the sun and in the morning we will remember them.